Once a year, museums in Poland open their doors and welcome visitors to the long night of museums. Alongside the permanent exhibitions, artistic performances are on display until early in the morning. At the long night of museums, more than 260 museums and cultural institutions exhibit their collections at unusual hours. Visitors not only get the opportunity to take a closer look at paintings, sculptures, and installations, but also to witness a number of art performances and concerts. Poland's art scene also uses the opportunity to display its art in all its diversity. From 6 p.m. to 2 a.m., artists, musicians, and dancers produce temporary works of art in unique settings to light up the night. The artistic program includes highlights suitable for all age groups. The Warsaw Rising Museum was opened on the 60th anniversary of the outbreak of fighting in Warsaw. The museum is a tribute to Warsaw's residents, to those who fought and died for independent Poland and its free capital. The exhibition depicts fighting and everyday life during the Rising, keeping occupation terror in the background. Complexity of the international situation at the time of the Rising is portrayed, including the post-war years of the communist regime and the fate of insurgents in the People's Republic of Poland. With the total area of more than 3,000 square meters, 800 exhibition items, approximately 1,500 photographs, film and sound recordings, history of the days preceding the Rising is told. Visitors are guided through the subsequent stages of the Rising until the time when the insurgents left Warsaw. Their further fate is also portrayed. Much of the exhibition has been devoted to the Germans and their allies, showing their action in Warsaw as documented in official texts from the time of the Rising and in private notes.
The second place that Poland Daily Culture will visit tonight is the Warsaw Uprising Museum, one of the most important places and museums in the whole country. Join us again for another episode of Poland Daily Culture.
When was the museum established and what is its mission?
Muzeum Powstania Warszawskiego powstało decyzją ówczesnego prezydenta Warszawy Lecha Kaczyńskiego.
The Warsaw Uprising Museum was established thanks to the former president of Poland, Lech Kaczyński. It was opened 15 years ago and it took 13 months to build it. The museum's goal is to commemorate and honor the Warsaw insurgents. The president of Poland, Lech Kaczyński, said that the museum was built in order to repay the debt that our generation has towards the insurgents, and that he had to repay it by building a place where the insurgents would be commemorated and honored and where they would feel like hosts.
Today is the night of museums. Is the Warsaw Uprising Museum one of the first museums that took part in this event?
We take part in the Nights of Museums every year, ever since the event started to take place in Poland. We're very happy that thousands of people, despite the fact that there is free entrance in our museum on every Sunday, come here on this special event, even if they have to wait in long lines.
Bardzo lubimy to, że w czasie nocy muzeów.
We like the fact that during the nights of museums, there are many people who come here together. This is the night where friends come here to find some interesting places. If we ask every single visitor what else they want to see, each of them have a list of what they else want to see. So the night of museums is not a visit at just one place. It is usually a pretext to make a list of interesting and special places. And every person would probably go to someplace else after visiting our museum. We're very happy that people come here as a group. During this special celebration of all museums, it's especially popular among teenagers who have their lists of places worth seeing ready.
Do you organize some special events on this occasion?
Yes, for instance, Stanisława Celińska's concert is taking place right now near the Warsaw Uprising Museum in our summer cultural pavilion. She's singing special songs of her latest album. Her songs build a sentimental atmosphere and refer to the previous era. She sings them in a special way, with charisma, and we wanted to honor the Night of Museums with this concert.
Are there some special events for children here in the museum?
The problem is that the Night of Museums is not for children by definition. That's why every year at the Nights of Museums we organize a special event for children and their parents. This year we organized a game called Following the Artists and Photographers of the Warsaw Insurgents' Footsteps. We organized it one day before the Night of Museums so that all children could take part. By taking part in it, they learned the history at the same time.
Mogli też brać udział najmłodsi wraz ze swoimi opiekunami.
Ile mniej więcej osób przychodzi na taką noc muzeów podczas jednego weekendu? Jak dużo osób się Państwo spodziewają co roku?
No, bardzo, to jest oczywiście różnie, to zależy od pogody, od tego...
It depends on the weather and the amount of attractions. Usually 4, 6 or 8 thousand people. This year we're expecting a few thousand people. The line in front of the museum is very impressive and I hope it's going to be that long till 1 a.m.
To będzie aż do godziny pierwszej.
Dziękuję bardzo.
Thank you.